Hey everyone, Angela here. Welcome back to another tutorial. Today I will show you a step by step how to set up breakout rooms so you can have more focus and interactive sessions. Alright, first we are here in the GoBrunch homepage. We're going to log in to our account. Nice, here you will see the options to create your rooms. In this time, I'm going to choose the classroom 1. Get started. Perfect, I'm going to place a name. Display digital marketing. Keep in mind that here you can create virtual classes or webinars, workshops, and much more. Any kind of live events or room meetings. The only thing that is different in the classroom that have already some presets set that can help you to create your rooms. You will see. We click next. When this happens, now. For how long? I will choose right now 30 minutes, but we can change this later. Here you can choose the options that fits better for you. Right now I'm going to click no in the questions. Perfect! One of the presets that have the classroom option is that you can already create some breakout rooms. So right now I'm going to select 7 breakout rooms. If I want to add more, we can add it later. Now let's choose our room layout. In this time I'm going to choose the covered one and create. Nice, now let's enter to our classroom. Here we are. Let you see, this room has 10 tables. But like you remember, we'll create already 7 breakout rooms. We can see it in the all rooms option. There we go. Here you can see all the breakout rooms that are already created. But we need 10 breakout rooms. You will see this plus icon. We click here and we're going to create the other breakout rooms. This will be the breakout room 8. Here I have my room preset and I can choose the one that fits better for me. Nice, I will keep my room public and I will choose here a room layout. Professional meeting room. Nice, and I click create. Now I have 8 breakout rooms, but I need 2 more. So I'm going to create one more breakout room with this option using the all rooms and the plus icon, and then I will show you another way that you can create your breakout rooms. So let's get back to our room. Let you see, every table have the GoBrunch logo. You can keep it, but if you want to add your own logo, you can click on the plus icon and upload from your computer. Or if you want to remove it, you can click on the minus icon. And this time I'm going to remove it. Nice, so now I'm going to show you how you can add numbers on your table so people can know in which breakout rooms they have to enter depending on the table they are in. Let's go to this room, background editor. Let's go to add image, upload. So now I'm going to upload a PNG from my computer. There we go. A PNG is an image with no background. Perfect, now we have all the tables with their numbers. Depending on the table that our attendees are going to be, they need to enter to the breakout room. They can enter from the all rooms session, but to make it easier for them, we're going to place the add navigation here in the background editor. So I'm going to click here, the add navigation icon. So right now I'm going to click here, I want to rotate this arrow. And I'm going to click here, click to link. Perfect, here you will have 3 options. Paste any room link, choose one from here, or create and link. The create and link option, it will duplicate this room. But right now, I want to choose the breakout rooms that I have already done. So I want to choose this one, choose one from here. So we scroll down a little bit, and here I have all my breakout rooms. And I'm going to place the number 1. Breakout room 1. Okay, perfect. And now you see, now my arrow, it will take 2 people to the breakout room 1. And we're going to do the same with each table. place the add navigation and place the link to the breakout room. But one breakout room is missing, number 10. I'm gonna show you another way that you can create a breakout room. The first way, remember, is the All Rooms section, and in this way it will be with the Add Navigation option. So we click in Add Navigation icon again, we place it right here, I'm gonna rotate my arrow, perfect, and I'm going to click here, click to link. But in this time I won't choose the second option, I will choose the third one, create and link. Like I said, this will duplicate this room. And you see, now it says new room. And we click on save. Now we're gonna enter to the breakout room 10, that is the one that we made with the add navigation. So I click here. Like you see, it duplicated the background from the room, but it won't duplicate all the customizations and changes that we made in the principal room. So I want to change the name and I want to change the background. We're going to click in this room icon and we're going to click on room settings. Nice. Here I can change my room name. Here I will choose my room presets. Nice. And I will change my background. Nice, and we click update. There it goes, and now my breakout room 10 is ready. Right now I want to join the breakout room 1 to show you something really cool. Let's join. So here, if I want to go back to my principal room from a breakout room, I can go back from the all rooms, join the principal room, that is digital marketing class, or I can add in add navigation so people can go back easier. So we go to this room, background editor, and we're going to add an add navigation. I'm gonna rotate, click to link, and I'm gonna choose my principal room, this one. Perfect. Okay, and save. Now people or my attendees can go back to the principal room just clicking the add navigation. Let's check it out together. Nice, and there it goes, now we are back. Oh, and really nice tip, you can broadcast announcements to all rooms at the same time, so people can come back to this room from the breakout rooms they are in. To do that, we're going to go to all rooms, and here you will see these options, broadcast video and audio to all rooms. You click here, like you see, will pop up this. You can broadcast your cam, your mic, or your screen share. And that's it! This is the way that you can create breakout rooms for your live sessions, virtual classes, webinars, workshops, live meetups, and much more. Any kind of events that you need a breakout room, this is a way that you can do it. And like this, you can create more connections like face-to-face in real time, improving team building, productivity, and motivation. And if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks. And remember, if you have any questions, you can leave it in the comments below. See you next time! Bye!